Okay. Measurement of capacitance using shading switch. For measurement of capacitance using shading switch, we will be using the Physitech electronics kit for the measurement of capacitance. Usually, the impedance reactance type of sensors need a AC voltage source for converting for measuring the impedance. So you will be here in our kit, we will be using an AC voltage oscillator. The oscillator is oscillating at a frequency of 1 kHz. The output of the oscillator cannot be directly given to the bridge circuit as the impedance mismatching may occur. So in order to avoid it, we are using a transformer setup over here. The output of this oscillator is given to the transformer, and from the transformer we are giving it as an excitation for the bridge circuit. We have two potentiometers over here. One potentiometer is for balancing the bridge circuit, and the other potentiometer is kept in a position in between minimum and maximum. Okay, it can be kept in any position except the minimum and maximum. In place of C1 over here, you will be connecting a decay capacitance box, or you can even connect the capacitances that are present over here. With the help of the shading bridge that is present over here, you can measure the capacitance of the range of 0 to 100 nanofarad. 0 to 100 nanofarad. Okay. So for that purpose, you are using the decay capacitance box, and you can use these two switches over here. For accurate measurements of reading, the capacitance in the range between 0 to 80 or 85 nanofarad is preferred. Now coming to the connections, from the oscillator you are giving it to the transformer input. The oscillator output is connected to the transformer input. From the transformer we are connecting it to the points A and B. The potentiometer over here is kept in a position between maximum and minimum. The unknown, in place of the unknown capacitance, you are connecting a decay capacitance box across the point C1. This is the unknown capacitance. The multimeter is taken. The multimeter is kept in 0 to 2 volts range AC signal. 0 to 2 volts range AC signal. The terminals of the multimeter are connected across the points C and D. Once the connections are kept, switch on your multimeter, switch on your kit. Keep the multimeter in 0 to 2 volts range. Now, the potentiometer R2 is adjusted such that the voltage that you are getting across the multimeter should be a minimum value. Ideally it should be 0, but because of several factors we won't be getting 0. We will be setting for a minimum value. Adjust the potentiometer over here. Adjust the potentiometer over here such that the displayed value of voltage is a minimum value. Okay, in this case a voltage of 0.099 is an approximate minimum value. Once the minimum value has been found, switch off your kit, remove the point B, keep your multimeter across the points B and D, and keep it in resistance mode 0 to 2 kilo ohms range. 0 to 2 kilo ohms range. The measured value of resistance is 574.1 ohm. By using the formula C1 is equals to C2 into R2 by R1, you will be getting the measured value of capacitance as 57.38 nanofarad and the applied value is 60 nanofarad. That's it.